Calvarium. Hi guys, hi! Hello, hi! Hi! So this one is your Calvarium. Basically, this one is called your skull cap. This is the cut between your superciliary arch down to the below the lambdoid suture, the back of your head. So this one is your frontal crest. Then this one is the frontal crest. Below that, this one is the groove for the superior sagittal sinus. So frontal crest, groove for the superior sagittal sinus. It extends from the anterior to the posterior boom. That. Then this one is your coronal suture. Coronal suture. Then this one is the groove for the middle meningeal vessels. Groove for the middle meningeal vessels. And then this one are your granular pits. Or in letters, it's called your
lyceum sina.
Granular fovuli.
Fovuli.
Like that. Pits. Oh, so. This one is the lambdoid suture. Then this one is still the glue for your superior sagittal sinus. So yeah. Then wait. Kita mo aning murag kaning mga murag spongy.
Diploe.
Let's call your diploe or diplo. Laisho ka diplo.
Or it's him. Parang bilay.
Parang bilay.
Bilay.
Pero mga bisaya man ta, diploe ni siya guys, ha? Ay mo pa to ni Kwan. More. Joke lang.
Gradu dai, gradu.
Diplo-y. Diplo-y. Mwana siya.
Okay na?
Any
comment? So, like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Okay, bye.